बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। माय नेम इज़ हसन एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज द डिफॉल्ट ऑर्डर स्टेटस फॉर ईच पेमेंट गेटवे यूजिंग प्लगइन इन वूकॉमर्स वर्डप्रेस। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वर्क, इट्स माय रिक्वेस्ट, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू। नाउ बैक टू आवर वर्क। सो वी आर इन वर्डप्रेस डैशबोर्ड। स्क्रॉल डाउन ऑन लेफ्ट साइड यू सी प्लगइन, सो क्लिक ऑन ऐड न्यू। सो वी आर गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल प्लगइन, देन इन सर्च प्लगइन राइट कस्टम ऑर्डर स्टेटस मैनेजर फॉर वूकॉमर्स। So this is plugin custom order status manager for WooCommerce we will use. So you will install this plugin and activate it, and after activation on left side you see bright plugins and then you see order status setting. So click on it. Now scroll down, you see custom order status manager for WooCommerce setting open, and then we are in general setting. You see default order status and then you see payment method. So click on it and then scroll down, you see default status for direct bank transfer, default status for check payment, cash on delivery, credit card, Stripe, and then you see PayPal also. Now scroll down, you see PayPal. So you can set default order status according to your requirement. Now you see all payment gateway by using this plugin. So default order status for direct bank transfer is on hold. Default order status for check payment is on hold. And then you see default status. So default order for cash on delivery is processing. Now drop down, select, you see. Now select completed. We are selected completed order status for cash on delivery. Scroll up, you see check payment. By default, order status for check payment is on hold. Now we are going to change it to processing. Now click on save setting. So you can do setting according to your requirement. Now go to shop page and refresh the page. Now add product to cart, so click on add to cart and then click on checkout. We are in checkout page and scroll down, click on continue, again click on continue, then you see product and then you see direct bank transfer, check payment, cash on delivery, credit card, PayPal payment gateway. Now back to plugin setting. Now you see check payment, we select processing. Now go to checkout page. Now select check payment. Now scroll down, enable this option and then click on place order. Now you see, thank you, your order has been received. And then you see payment method, check payment. Now go to order page and refresh the page. Now scroll down, you see this is our recent order. Now you see date 21 second ago and then you see status processing. Now open it. Now scroll down, you see via check payment. Now back to plugin setting. Now you see different payment gateway and then drop down. So you can select according to your requirement. If you want, you can create custom status also by using this plugin. Now scroll up WooCommerce and then you see order status. So click on it. Then you see we are in order status. So if you want, you can click on add new. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.